My name is Salla, and I work as a laboratory head here in HiLife Proteomics Unit in the University of Helsinki in Finland. So what we do is basically we do the whole project management. So customers come whatever sample type they have, and then we try to figure out what would be the best possible way to analyze and process their samples. What my daily work is mainly project management, and then thinking about what we want to do, what we want to establish, are there any protocols we need to adjust, and then in the end also report back to the customers. When I started in HiLife Proteomics Unit, this was back in 2011, and back in those times many people had projects where you had 1, 2, 5 samples. And now the projects have been shifting to something where you have tens or hundreds of samples. And then, of course, this is perfectly compatible with the Evosep because we are operating in a 96-well format. So this has been kind of giving a lot of pace and then again also robustness into our processes.
I think the attention is the robustness of the LC-MS of the, from the Evosep. So basically you can easily run 60 samples or even 90 samples per day and without any interruption. And this is the most good features for us. So far we have because we do the interaction proteomics, so we have a lot of samples for the project. For example, I have the project which I need to run something about 600 samples for the whole project. And Evosep can easily reach to the goal, like in few days. We can, or maximum 1 month, we can easily run all the samples in very short time period.
Evosep is really robust and fast, as you say it is. And I can actually say that it is, that's true. And because of that, that's an LC I can trust. So even if I go for a holiday for a week, I can trust the LC to be working here and other people loading, because otherwise with other LCs, there's always a fear that once I go on a holiday, what will happen? But the Evosep, it's really easy.
I would say that we save a lot of money in the sense of the instrument is being very robust and reliable, so the downtime is very little. And then again, we are able to produce a lot of data because we are usually operating on the 60 samples per day method. So when we compare like 10 years back when we were running 120 or even 240 minute gradients, this is a lot of instrument time that we are saving. And then the other part is that when we don't have those downtimes because of the LC not working properly and us not able to solve it, then we don't have the problems that no one ever had before. So that is also very comforting because you know that if you have a problem, then most likely you are able to solve it.
Reliable, that's the word, reliable. It's really reliable. And also with the sample amounts that go from tens to hundreds and even thousands, then you need to have the robustness and the throughput that Evosep offers.